Okay, this dance is called Down the Line, and you're gonna start clapping to the intro of the music, and then when our part comes in, it starts on five. So you clap one, two, three, four, your right foot is popped, you hit a high knee five, you switch it, six, so left arm comes to your hip, right arm comes down, and your left is up, switch it again, seven, to an L, hold, eight. So that was one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold, eight. From here, this is a ripple, so the moves are all the same, but it's gonna start from Haley's side and go this way. So the moves are one, two, three, four. So the first one is, you just did here, you hit an L, step out to the side, feet come together, you hit a candlestick straight out, and then you have a count. So that's, your counts are five, six, seven, eight, you go one, two, Haley goes on, five, six, one, two, three, four, middle ripple goes, hold one, two, go three, four, five, and then last ripple goes, one, two, three, four, go five, six, seven, yep, so everyone's down, three, four, five, six, seven, hold eight, everyone comes up on another ripple coming back this way. So you come up one or two or three and just hit a high beat. So that was one, two, three, four. Everyone kicks together. Five, six, seven. Five, six, seven together, eight. And then you're gonna step out to the right. One, two, left, three, four. So that's just coming down. One, step two, three, down four. Step forward, five, clasp high. Back behind you, six. So this should be straight to the back. And then diagonal back to the front on seven, your silhouette with your right foot front, and then bring your legs together, switch it on eight. So that last part again was five, pivot, six, pivot, seven, hit, eight. So from the top, with count.